Monterey was going for a gap and closed, and he came down into Bryan, and the grass just caught the car and just flipped it violently.
And very shortly thereafter, Ryan Briscoe gives the double thumbs up. Watch this, just a gap that closed again. Karen coming down, Hunter Ray in the middle, and Ryan Briscoe, just the innocent bystander there down on the inside, and oh, that nose just dove in like a dart into the grass.
Absolutely.
And flipped Briscoe.